We will probably put maybe as many as 4 buckets on this one tree. I knew that this was a great place. It had several buildings, and I knew it had a lot of maple trees. But like, that's a maple tree right there. And so there's that one. Right back there's one. The big one right on the corner. The leaves are a dead giveaway. Just think of Canada's flag. It takes 40 gallons of sap for 1 gallon of maple syrup. This is the evaporator itself. It is wood fired. This is where the fire box is. These are the pails that we collect them in. These are aluminum. We haven't paid for it yet. We're still looking for funding. We're about maybe a little less than halfway of where we need to be. It's educational. That's the main thing. We want this to be educational, not only for students and school kids, but for adults. As a side benefit, we're hoping to sell the syrup and raise some money, and that money is going to be turned over to the conservation board for, you know, expenses. They're always in need of money. We're hoping to be done, ready to go by this season, which is usually about late February, early March, through March, depends on the weather.